अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास फिजिक्स। सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट नाउ फिजिक्स नाइन्थ चैप्टर नंबर 3 डायनामिक्स। फर्स्ट द प्रॉपर्टी ड्यू टू विच इट रिजिस्ट एनी चेंज इन इट्स स्टेट ऑफ रेस्ट और मोशन इज कॉल्ड इनर्शिया। द प्रॉपर्टी ड्यू टू विच इट्स रिजिस्ट एनी चेंज इन इट्स स्टेट ऑफ रेस्ट और मोशन इज कॉल्ड इनर्शिया। नेक्स्ट हु कंक्लूडेड दैट एवरी बॉडी रिजिस्ट to the change in its state of rest or of uniform motion in a straight line? Newton. Who concluded that every body resists to change in its state of rest or of uniform motion in a straight line? Newton. Next, who observed inertia for the first time? Galileo. Who observed inertia for the first time? Galileo. Next, a bullet has a very small inertia due to its small mass. A bullet has a very small inertia due to its small mass. Next, the greater the mass of a body, the greater will be its inertia. The greater the mass of a body, the greater will be its inertia. Next, we observed that the passenger standing in a bus fall forward when the driver applies brake suddenly. This is due to inertia. We observed that the passenger standing in a bus fall forward when the driver applies brake suddenly, this is due to inertia. Next, the Newton's first law of motion deals with which property of matter? Inertial property of matter. The Newton's first law of motion deals with which property of matter? Inertial property of matter. Next, which law of motion is also known as law of inertia? Newton's first law of motion. Which law of motion is also known as law of inertia? Newton's first law of motion. Next, why Newton's first law of motion is also called law of inertia? Because it deals with inertial property of matter. Why Newton's first law of motion is also called law of inertia? Because it deals with inertial property of matter. Next, which part of the body of passengers traveling in a bus tend to continue their motion when the driver applies brake quickly? Upper part. Next, which part of the body of passengers traveling in a bus are in contact with the bus stopping when the driver applies brake quickly? Lower parts. Next, due to which passengers fall in forward direction when a bus takes a sharp turn? Inertia. Due to which passengers fall in outward direction when a bus takes a sharp turn? Inertia. Next, when a bus takes a sharp turn, passengers fall in the dash outward direction. Next, the passenger standing in a bus fall forward when its driver applies brakes suddenly. Why? Because lower parts of bodies are in contact with the bus stopping. Next, a boy jumps out of a moving bus. There is a danger for him to fall dash opposite to the direction of motion. Next, if we place a cardboard with a coin on the glass and flick the card horizontally with a jerk of our finger, the coin does not move with the cardboard. Why? Due to inertia. Next, place a strip of paper with a stack of coins on it on the table and pull out the strip with a jerk. Why do the coins remain stacked? Due to inertia. Thank you friends, keep watching and keep learning. Allah Hafiz.